Hi, this is Smita Jaikar. Let's talk today about positive energies and negative energies. There are a lot of people who come to me, or we must have met a lot of people who constantly keep saying, oh, this person has become negative, there are too many negative energies around the place, etc. Now let me tell you guys that there is nothing like positive energy and negative energy. Energy is only energy. Energy cannot be labeled. We label that energy because at that point or at that moment you are not in a position to handle that kind of energy, and so you label it as negative energy or positive energy. There's nothing like negative energy and nothing like positive energy. Energy has no gender. Energy has no negatives around with it. It's just energy. Like when you go in nature, nature doesn't judge you, does it? So this is exactly what energy is. It doesn't judge you, neither do you have to label it as positive and negative. Yes, this may happen that you start feeling a little odd or not feel comfortable with certain people in certain places. That's because you are not at that moment ready to handle that kind of energy. The minute you can handle that kind of energy, you will stop calling it negative energy. We must have experienced it. There are so many people we meet in our lives, and at one point they say, oh, she was so negative. But after you meet her about a couple of months or a year later, you say, oh, she's changed, huh? She doesn't seem so negative now. It's not that that person has changed, but it is just that you have been able to handle that person. Or maybe you have changed, maybe you have grown, maybe you have outgrown that stage where you can label that person or that space. So keep it in mind, the energy is not negative or positive. Energy is just energy. So do not label somebody as positive person or a negative person. It's just you, which means you have to work on yourself when you call somebody a negative person or in a negative space. Be careful about that. Thanks. Bye. See you.